Teggs knows. I'm fishing 20 to 30 yards out. I've got a bottom bait on all three rods, and on the left hand rod I'm using a method feeder. We'll give this one about 2 hours if we don't catch anything, and we'll move to the other side of the lake, hope of catching some carp. About an hour ago, it's about 6:30 now, so we're going to move down to about 11. Just travelling light, we've got going for an hour or two. So we've had an unlucky streak today on Teggs Nose, but it is a very beautiful water. It's our second session on Teggs Nose now, and I think we are going to bump. Mm-hmm.